Hey guys, this is T-Star coming to you with my New Year's Eve video, I'm just going to thank all of you for subscribing and watching, and telling you that I'm going to go on into the future with quite a few more uploads and a couple more channels. It will not take any content away from this one, but I'm going to start editing on a couple more channels, including my sister, and I'm going to do a collab there today, and it's going to be a Terraria playthrough, or Let's Play, I mean, and it's going to be in the description. So, currently I have 373 minutes of watch time, and I've earned 12 cents. I've got to say that that is way more than I thought that I would get within my first, year of YouTube. I mean, there was that first video, and that's, that was not within the year, but that was a horrible, even though it's like my most watched video. It's probably just because it's been out for like a year and a couple of months. So yeah, I just wanted to make a video to thank all of you for all of your support. And yeah, I'm gonna start editing on Red Fang's channel. I already have her preview video up. I don't have it up, I finished it. I need to send it to her, but that's a thing, and it's going to be a show where she does like podcast type things. I'm gonna do a thing where I go to garage sales and Goodwills to look for games. I'm gonna do that with my little sister, who's sitting in the background waving at me. And also, I might edit for my friend ShinyEmbryon99, who will do creepypasta readings and MLP analysis. And that's probably where all my MLP analysis is gonna go, to collabs with her, and possibly another channel. So that's all the stuff that's probably coming in 2015. I couldn't get everything that I want to get done in 2014, but New Year's resolutions are a thing that exist. So thanks for watching. Big thanks to all my viewers. I have like 10 subscribers now. And as it's go on into the future, huzzah!